The other attractive thing about it was it only cost 400 quid. It's an extraordinary beast, really is. His tank was hit 140 times and it still went home under its own steam. Totally revolutionary for their time. They were incredibly tough, incredibly brave, and they wanted to do their job. This is a massive, massive undertaking.